So whether can a public prosecutor treat his own witness as hostile?
See, the discretion conferred on the court under Section 154 of the Evidence Act is an unqualified and untrammeled one, apart from any question of hostility. The power under Section 154 is to be liberally exercised whenever the court, from the demeanor, temper, attitude, bearing, tenor, and tendency of his answers, previous inconsistent statement, or otherwise by the witness, think it appropriate to grant such permission as expedient to extract the truth and do justice. If the witness does not support the prosecution case, or if he deviates from his own previous statement given to the police, you may refer to, again, Sudpol versus Delhi administration, paragraph 37. A.R. 1976, Supreme Court 294. A.R. 1976, Supreme Court 294. Justice Sarkaria.